You found this annoying black artifact showing up in Blender, and if you searched about this problem on Google or YouTube, the first thing you found was this video. I made this video thinking this was a bug in Blender 3.1, and I advised people to go back to Blender 3.0 and wait for the next Blender update. In the first week, people found that video useful and I thought the problem was solved. But one thing I didn't know at that moment is that it was not a bug and the proper solution was to avoid making that mistake in the first place. That means we must make sure that our mesh does not overlap while we work on our projects. If you go to the pinned comment of that video, I mentioned the solution, but some people are missing it and disliking the video. And some people are having trouble fixing the problem. So here is the proper solution for fixing the black faces in Blender cycles. If you are in a hurry and don't want to do all of this stuff, then you should go back to the Blender 3.0 version. Later, when you are free, fix this issue with the solution I'm going to show you in this video. Without further delay, open Blender and go to the cycles render. Let's create an overlapping issue with the default cube. Now you can see the part where the two cubes are overlapping each other showing a black face. To fix that, select any one of the cubes that caused the black face, go to modifiers and add boolean modifier. For object, select the other object that is overlapping. Problem solved. If you want, apply the modifier. It will remove anything that is inside the other object. Let's see the second scenario where there is only one mesh and it shows black faces. Select the mesh and go to edit mode. Then go to face select and find out where the mesh is overlapping. In my case, this and this face overlapped each other here, creating the black face. The quick and worst way to fix this is by selecting one of the overlapping faces and moving it slightly. This can fix the problem, but if you want a clean mesh, then you should delete the faces and rebuild the mesh again without overlapping the mesh. Delete the face, clear any unwanted vertices, then select the edges and press F to add a face. That's it for this video. Please subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this and leave a comment on this video. Thank you so much for watching to the end. Bye.